Today is Janemba Day.
Still gonna do some online ranking with Janemba, so let's see how we can do. I'm really excited for this character. Like, I've been waiting for a minute for Janemba. It's already messing up. This is a pretty good combo, so I'm sure I'll be better in time.
Just look at my speed!
To me, I think the rest of this year is going to be a dry spell for video games. It's just basically waiting on DLC characters. For this game and Mortal Kombat 11.
Here comes a mighty warrior.
And Street Fighter 5, apparently, because they just got a bunch of, they just got three DLC characters.
The battle's about to start. Good luck!
A yellow block, okay, so this might be, I might get some competition. Then again, he do have 50 matches but only 37 wins, so I don't know. Let's just hope.
Are you ready? Let's go!
He had both Gokus on his team. Go You would think Vegeta would be on my nerves.
Yeah!
part of the attack, it'd be them doing it. Even if it didn't, Vegeta Origin would have finished it off.
What's game, wrong? Game. Come on! Make me get serious here!
Maybe rematching, alright.
Are you ready? Go!
I'm gonna have to learn how to use it a lot better. I can really do it. Oh, so even if he's blocked, I can still hit you with the other combo. That's good to know. That's very good to know, actually. So even though he blocked it, I can still hit you with the other combo right there. I should have gone 16 now, but whatever. I could do 16.
Sorry, but you were wide open.
No rematch. All right. Yo, let me know in the comment section down below what's your favorite characters of Dragon Ball. Do y'all think they will make a Dragon Ball Z Fighters 2, or they will make a Season Pass 3? I honestly think that they're going to do a Season Pack 3.
Here comes a mighty warrior!
I would like them to do a Dragon Ball Fighter.
It's time to face your opponent!
Alright, so we got a rank up, and we got somebody play with Janemba. Alright. And he's a yellow block, so this might be some competition. And he only got 2 losses. Either he's like 20, he started a new account.
It's all or nothing.
Or he's just good.
Yeah!
Tied up 1-1. Oh, come on, dude. It was 1-1. You could have did something else. You could have got one more in.
Here comes a mighty warrior! Brace yourself for the coming battle! Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Make the team look so badass.
Move it, you!
we go!
I did the Mortal Kombat video today. There's a lot of haters in the Kombat game. I can barely get hated on this. No! I wanted to do a dramatic finish.
I'm so
lucky. Now, if y'all don't have season 2 pass, and you don't know if you want to buy Janemba, if he's worth getting, he's worth getting. Like, if you just want to get one character, or a season pass, Janemba is the best one character you could get. Especially if you're a fan of I'm moving real slowly, but he's still a good character.
Together and prepare yourself.
Behold! Lightning of Absolution!
This might probably be the one with the next finish. That came out fast. And his reach is... Oh, his reach is... His reach is pretty good. I think he got one of the best reaches in the game.
Super Vegeta.
Secondly, will be cooler.
Looks like someone's been slacking off on their training.
Alright. He didn't want a rematch. Alright, so we got one loss in this game. This gameplay. One loss. Let's hope we can get another match in. Oh, I'm sorry, I was reading something on Twitter.
Here comes
right, so
a mighty
let's
warrior.
See who this person is. Oh, that's me, so. You got your number and cooler and free. Oh, God. The villain squad. Alright, I can respect that. I respect that. It's too much lagging. My competitive side takes over my good judgment sometimes too. It's just hard for me not to fight people. I like giving people more chances to beat me.
Here comes a mighty warrior. Get ready for battle.
Yo, you got 1,000 matches in? And you got all movie characters at that.
Out of my sight! Look at the street!
Sure, you subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up, share, leave comments down below. Let me know who y'all favorite Dragon Ball Z characters is. Let me know if you think, do you think they go do a raid season pass 3, or they will just make a brand new Dragon Ball Z fighter game. Nope, not gonna accept the challenge. I'll see y'all later. Peace.